straight punch.
Now he's Oh my! Just like that!
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here in the replay, we see this huge left hand landing for the knockout. Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands for the knockout. Take a look at this from a different angle. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Living has called a stop to this contest at 23 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Destroyer.
The Destroyer, victorious with the knockout.